An Anderson congregation is encouraging the community to come together to help those in need, even as the holiday season winds down. This Friday, the 5th annual New Year's Day meal will be served up to help those in need. People in attendance can also get items to help keep them warm. First Baptist Church is holding a coat and jacket drive. Those items will be handed out to folks who need them.
It's a very humbling experience. Our church does an awful lot to help people who are in need. And really, that's the vision of the church.
And if you would like to make a donation of coats, jackets, scarves, or gloves, you can do so at several locations in Anderson. The church office, 307 South Manning Street, the printer at 224 East Orr Street, and Threads of Hope at 319 John Street.